Is warning drivers about potential traffic delays in the greater DuBois area. The alerts are because of work on four Interstate 80 bridges in Clearfield County that will begin on Monday, January the 23rd. The work is expected to last through mid-February. Short-term lane closures will be put in place as the work continues. For more information on the specific locations, visit this story on our website, WTAJ.com.